call me crazy, but there are otters in a drainage pond at Publix. Now, Mike O'Mara from the Mike O'Mara Show podcast said he had them in his pond in his backyard. That is just effing crazy. But you know what? I'm in Orlando to go fishing, so I am not gonna film these guys. But let's get close. See what happens. Hi, Otters.